That looks like it would be correct. Is that incorrect? Oh, I had it right the first time. Okay, goddamn, I'm stupid. I had it right the first time. I thought I had to make it go further than that, though. Okay, hold on a sec. Freaking rammed the guy in the middle. Oh, did it go off the tracks? It looked like it did. What was the point of the hangar key? I don't get it. I can't get to the hangar. Train yard and power station. And that's the hangar. But everything's blocked off. Fucking bullshit, man. Are you still alive? Finally. Fucking A. Yeah, shoot the glowing part on their head. Good luck with that shit. Jesus Christ.
Pretty good.
Not that good. Fucking lost a lot of health and a lot of ammo. Screwdriver. This is what you get when you overwork an outdated power station beyond capacity. No wonder you guys keep having blackouts. I can't pinpoint the exact problem right now. I'll have to look under every damn panel in this place. If there's not the issue, then it could be that the underground cables, and seeing as I have no way of knowing where they're at, that could take a while. Gary from Electrical. If only they had something to see the cables with. Their lack of ingenuity mirrors their lack of... You know what? I'm not bothering this anymore. You figure it out. Wait, the mirror? Ow. Okay, that did not work well. I couldn't even hop over to that, so I can't do anything about that one. I think I might have fucked myself. Wait, can I crawl under him? Aha! Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Did you just yell bonjour when he did that? Got him in the eyeball. Can you stop doing that? Just hopping back and forth and shooting, hopping back and forth and shooting. You need to hit my head, but fuck you. Does a flare work on him? Or work on them? Now, this is a one-way trip, isn't it? Hell is that? Oh, I don't like this at all. That roar sounded like something really big was coming. Barricaded tunnel? Why do I have a feeling like even being on a rock is not going to save me? It doesn't look like there's a way I can get on top of these trains either.
Too much for one man.
Why do I have a feeling that something's gonna ram out of that?
I need more of this.
Stay out of the tunnel. You should definitely go into the tunnel. No. It's... Why would I go into the tunnel? It just sounds like this is all like things I shouldn't be doing. But I mean, is there another way over there? Or back into the train thing? Right. Only flares? What are the flares for? It's giving me a lot of them. And the fact there's a lot of bones just makes this being seem like... There's something big in here, and I don't like it. My every bone in my body is saying nope. Nothing. So what was I supposed to do? Was I supposed to open all this up or what? I can't even go back. I have no choice but to go in that tunnel. Damn it. Alright. It's gonna be like one of those moments where it's a band-aid. You have to just get it over with. Even though everything in my mind is telling me don't go in here, I have to go in here. I have no other choice now. What the hell is this? It's a giant ramming bone thing. What the fuck? What the fuck? I thought he said he was a truck driver. What the fuck? This ain't truck, this is a train. Every time he sees me, he just starts ramming. Wait, can I use the flares to distract him? Okay, so he doesn't even acknowledge the... Whew!